When a stationary body is completely submerged in a fluid, or floating so that it's only partially submerged, the resultant force acting on the body is called the buoyant force. A net upward vertical force results because pressure increases with depth, and the pressure forces acting from below are larger than the pressure forces acting from above. The buoyant force has a magnitude equal to the weight of the fluid displaced by the body and is directed vertically upward.